Hello, my name's Eric Rosengren. I'm president of the Federal Reserve Bank of Boston. Today I'm going to use three charts that highlight some of the main activities the Federal Reserve Bank of Boston did in 2012. This first chart focuses on a financial stability issue, the issue of runs on money market fund firms. In particular, in the fall of 2008, we had a run on prime money market funds. This bank has taken two sets of actions over the course of 2012. The first is that we issued a Wall Street Journal editorial that highlighted the need to make sure that financial stability was considered when we thought about money market fund regulation. The second is a study done by Federal Reserve Bank of Boston staff that highlighted that the kinds of losses that occurred during the fall of 2008 were not isolated, that in fact many money market funds had to sponsor their funds, and as a result, this is an action that has to be taken to make sure that in the future these kind of credit losses are not experienced. The second chart looks at a regional issue, and that is what's happening in our mid-sized cities around New England. Our mid-sized cities have lagged in terms of some of the economic statistics that we often look at in the region. This chart just highlights one, which is educational attainment. New England has done much better than the rest of the country in terms of educational attainment, but unfortunately some of our mid-sized cities have lagged that progress. This is one area among many that we're going to be focused on in mid-sized cities over the course of 2013. The third chart focuses on a monetary policy issue, which is how do we make sure that the economy grows more rapidly than it has over the course of much of this recovery. You can see in the figure that the auto rate and the mortgage rate have both come down quite dramatically, and in response, both single-family home sales and auto sales have done quite well over the course of 2012. In fact, that is one of the bright spots of growth in 2012, and arguably was primarily a result of our monetary policy actions. Hopefully you found the series of charts useful in understanding some of the major policy initiatives that this bank took over the course of 2012. I hope you enjoy the rest of the annual report. Thank you very much for watching.